My name is Vanessa Ponce de León, and I'm representing Mexico. Right after graduation, I was invited to participate in a modeling reality show. After that, I became a professional model. It was great working for fashion brands, designers, doing commercials, and shooting for magazines. But I started feeling a little empty. Then I got a job to do a commercial for a migrant shelter. Since then, I haven't stopped. I became a full-time volunteer. I am part of the directive board of a rehab center. I've worked for more than 18 different organizations. Now, I am Miss Mexico. This has given me the opportunity to combine my passion with my mission and send a message that helping is not hard. You only need the will to make a difference. That's the reason why I came to Miss World. See you in Sanya.